Sadly, these two little guys are sick, but I'm gonna get them up. It's like 12:30 right now, and they've been like waking up and going back to sleep for a few hours. So I'm gonna wake them up, and I have some ginger ale and a bit of medicine I bought from the store. Child-friendly, and it's like 5 months all the way up to 2 or 3 years old, so yeah. And so I'm gonna give them some of that in their sippy cups, and I also have these little snacks for them. It's something solid that shouldn't make them have diarrhea, so I thought that that would be good. Just a little nuggets. So I'll give them some for breakfast, and then right now I'm just gonna wake them up and get them dressed. Okay, so we're about to give Gianna her medicine. Let's see. And she is wearing a diaper, just so you guys know. That sounds good. Did you hear that sound, guys? It was funny. There we go. So I am gonna go ahead and get Grayson. Tyler, I mean. Okay, so I need to shake up the medicine every time before every use, so shake that up, and we only use like a little tiny bit, as you can see. So now we're going to use a little more to go ahead and give some to Tyler, but listen to the sound. There we go. Nice. Full tablespoon of the medicine. Pour. There we go. And then I'll get some little pretzels out for them. They'll eat and then go back to sleep. Okay, so they are about to eat breakfast. Milk for him, vitamin juice for her. Both are very good. One has calcium in it, obviously one has vitamins in it. And I need to get paper towels. I'll just get one out for both of them since it'll reach. There we go. Just put those on the sides. So now we're gonna go ahead and just give them each two. Maybe they won't eat too much. And then I was gonna give them ginger ale, but I don't wanna give them that right now. So let's see what they eat. And I'll show you the before, guys. And here's the after. So it doesn't look like they drank too much of their drinks, but he ate like 1 2/3 of his pretzel, and she ate like basically one and one half. No, not even that. Basically like 2/3, because like there's two, like there's like half of it here, so 2/4, and then 3/4 here, so like 3/4. So they did pretty good for them being sick, so I'm gonna pop them back into the bed. Okay guys, so I gave them pacifiers and they both went to sleep, and Giannis spare her passy out. So I'm gonna clean this up, and see you guys later. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment down below what do you want to see next. Okay guys, have an amazing day. Bye.